And so all scripture, it's inherent and it's the authoritative rule of faith and conduct applicable for our everyday lives because it's a person. So Jesus was the living embodiment of all the scriptures. It says, in the fullness of the book, it is written of me, and behold, I have come.
I love that. So when we're following the instructions that are written here, we're actually following the person.
Yeah.
I love that.
Yeah.
We're following Jesus when we're following the scriptures.
Yeah.
It's not a legalistic thing. We're following love himself.
100%. David said, you know, these are, in Psalm 19, he said, these, your law, it's even more precious, even more than gold, sweeter than honeycomb to the taste.